point when you go to put your stars on, stitch them down, also take the time and embroider handmade by or made by and put the year on. That's a good idea because sometimes we forget to put the date and such, and people have no clue who made it or the year that it was made. I am really trying to do that with my quilts moving forward, always putting at least a year